and John Farrington was Confederate's commander. It was a bloody battle over the Mississippi River. The Confederate used it to transport supplies and anything the Army needed. Then the Union stopped them in their tracks and trapped the Confederate in a circle and closed in. The Confederate had ran out of supplies and were starving and sick. On July 4th, 1863, Pemberton surrendered. The war ended with a Union victory.